And we caught up with some excited fans at the Alamo Draft House in La Vista as one showing let out around 1:40 this morning. We asked for their immediate reaction with no spoilers.
Yes, I would say it was better than episode 7. It was incredible. It exceeded all of my expectations.
It's absolutely amazing, nonstop action. I have plans to see it tomorrow and Saturday and Sunday.
Been a Star Wars fan my whole life, so this was amazing seeing this.
And I thought it was really suspenseful and a lot of plot twists and just kept you going the whole way through.
It's a rebellion, isn't it?
Okay, so here's what I know. I know Fry's not seeing it. I know Jeremy's not gonna see it.
No.
I will see it. I'm not gonna wait till this. I'm gonna wait past this weekend. Yeah. A little crazy.
Alex?
Alex Alesi?
I'll see it.
There you go. Yeah. All right.
This weekend?
Probably not. I'm gonna be busy, you know, tracking the winter weather.
Well, you can put on your costume right after First News Saturday.
And, yeah, and that's true.
Get my lightsaber out, you know?
Yeah.